myself walk back. Quick update here.
We're gonna be continuing Ages Man, obviously, right now. Oh man, we're on Final Fantasy. Ni No Kuni 2, I'm gonna start streaming soon. And I recently got an Elgato. Thanks to a good buddy, Zero Hit Points. Go check him out on Twitch. As soon as I learn how to use it and play around with it a little better, I'm gonna start doing a little retro, which I would love to start with the Xena Saga series, which is probably the best video game series of all time, in my opinion. Or maybe I'll, just for a trial basis, pick something a little single game or something that's quick at first, but eventually I definitely want to do a Xena Saga series. It's the whole point of getting that was to do some retro RPGs not a lot of people do or see something series, so definitely gonna start that one. I might do the first Ni No Kuni too eventually. Kind of holding off on that because I'm hoping maybe they'll make a HD. Who knows? Anyway, that's up for later. Right now we're going to continue your Ages of Mayhem. I want to try. I'm not going to knock this out right now, but I want to try knock this game out so we can get. And then we're going to knock out the last Assassin's Creed Chronicles game, and then we can start a lot of stuff because I got a lot. I really need to get it. Down on it. And World of Final Fantasy, I'm hoping to get knocked out soon too. Anyway, let's continue. Oh, multiplayer games. I started against Final Fantasy 14. We're going to skip that.
The use of charcoal grills within the arc is strictly prohibited.
Other ones, Warframe, Skyforge. Division might be. Might not continue with, I don't know. For now, I'm going to continue with Skyforge Warframe. And, I just bought a Monster Hunter. I don't know if I'm going to stream that or not. We'll see. But, again, if I do, it's not going to be like a regular series. Maybe a continuation of a story or something like that, like I do it normally. Anyway, let's continue. We're going to, a button. Between doing those global ones, we're gonna continue with operative missions. And I guess we'll do this new one too, the beard. I think I'm gonna have to do some side missions to get some more intel. Anyway, let's continue.
Mr. Garibaldi. Please report to the HR office as soon as you are able for your weekly one-on-one.
Put the murder on him.
Follow me.
Gat is back.
Sorry, I was looking to do a mission. So let's try and knock that out, and then we'll do the mission.
I bet I could plow right through a wall in this. Oh, and if you need me, just call.
What's he doing just floating here? What's this? Right on.
this make me a field agent?
More for me. Hey, another one of these things. Now, too safe to handle?
May I ask your help?
Yeah, sure. What do you need?
I need lessons for the table tennis. Kingpin signed me up for tournament.
No way. Hardtack and I are gonna own your ass.
No, you will not. I have one S and I am using it.
Is that all you got?
Huh?
Legion's trying to slow you down, Agent. Avoid those ice patches best you can, and take out the cannon that's firing them.
I'm not running out of ammo anytime soon. It's never easy, is it?
Have fun out there.
Rama, it's me, Relic. I've marked a location on your map. I've got a line on a cure for the Mumbai plague.
A cure?
I've arranged a secret transaction with 3 Legion technicians. They are willing to provide information about a possible vaccine.
And you need me to make contact?
Yes. But it is not so simple. Legion learned about our deal and chose to punish their technicians quite harshly.
How so?
Transport pods and launching them into space.
That is,
a bit ostentatious. Yes, but don't worry. We were able to modify the trajectory of the pods. They are now circling around Seoul. But we must hurry, as they are running out of oxygen.
Yeah.
You brought this upon yourself. Come to Rama. I am at the location.
Right. Now shoot that pod. One well-placed arrow should be sufficient.
Fate smiles upon me. Success!
A perfect shot. Now establish contact with the technician. I will then teleport him here to the Ark.
Please don't hurt me.
You have nothing to fear. Not yet.
The technician is secure. I've marked the second pod for you.
What have you learned?
Our guest provided a key card to a Legion laboratory. He insisted data we need can be found there.
That is a start. Legion is intent on making sure I do not succeed.
Of all the agents of Mayhem, you are the best at long range. They are frightened of you, and rightly so.
Here, take a sick day.
Rama, just a gentle reminder. Our scientist's oxygen is at 50%.
I'm waiting this one out.
Get closer!
Now to make contact.
He will find our position to negotiate is much stronger than his. Rama, those pods' air supplies cannot sustain our scientists very much longer.
I'll tell you everything I know.
Indeed you will.
We shall make him nice and comfortable. The third one should be on your map.
Did he have anything to offer?
He was most obliging. We now have a set of backdoor credentials for the internal Legion network.
All we need now is the location of the laboratory.
Perhaps our final contact will surprise us with a gift.
I admire your optimism.
Hurry, Rama. The pods are almost completely out of air. I'm sorry, Rama. They're gone. Rama, it's me, Relic. I've marked a location on your map. I've got a line on a cure for the Mumbai plague.
A cure?
I've arranged a secret transaction with 3 Legion technicians. They are willing to provide information about a possible vaccine.
And you need me to make contact?
Yes. But it is not so simple. Legion learned about our deal and chose to punish their technicians quite harshly.
How so?
By locking them into personal transport pods and launching them into space.
That is,
a bit ostentatious? Yes, but don't worry. We were able to modify the trajectory of the pods. They are now circling around Seoul. But we must hurry, as they are running out of oxygen.
I am at the location.
Right. Now shoot that pod. One well-placed arrow should be sufficient. A perfect shot. Now establish contact with the technician. I will then teleport him here to the Ark.
Don't hurt me.
You have nothing to fear. Not yet.
The technician is secure. I've marked the second pod for you.
What have you learned?
Our guest provided a key card to a Legion laboratory. He insists the data we need can be found there.
That is a start. Oh, Legion is intent on making sure I do not succeed.
Of all the agents of Mayhem, you are the best at long range. They are frightened of you, and rightly so.
This will only hurt for a minute. Now, to make contact.
He will find our position to negotiate is much stronger than his.
I'll tell you everything I know.
Indeed, you will.
We shall make him nice and comfortable. The third one should be on your map.
Time to fight!
Duova?
He was most obliging. We now have a set of backdoor credentials for the internal Legion network.
All we need now is the location of the laboratory.
Perhaps our final contact will surprise us with a gift.
I admire your optimism.
Rama, just a gentle reminder. Our scientist's oxygen is at 50%.
Another crystal.
Rama, those pods' air supplies cannot sustain our scientists very much longer.
Yes!
A masterful shot. Let's see what he knows.
Legion is not making this easy.
If it were easy, I could have done it myself.
Where would be the fun in that?
Exactly. Let us be grateful for the challenges we face.
You're a hypocrite, Rama. I've got them in my sight.
You brought this upon yourself. I have something for you.
I'm worth more to you alive!
I will be the judge of that.
Our transaction is successful, Rama.
We have a key card, a password, and the location of the lab.
And if we're fortunate, a possible cure.
Thank you, Relic.
The pleasure is mine.
More for me. Look what I got. Come on, too easy.
Does love their weaponry, yeah? avoid those ice patches and take out the cannon that's dropping them.
Just remember, you started this. Come on, I live for this shit. It's never easy, is it?
Change isn't a bad thing, people. Change is a natural part of life. One day you're fighting gangs on the street. Next day you're fighting supervillains and shit. That's just how it works.
Back at the barn.
Did something happen? You are not usually gone so long.
I would have greeted you with champagne, but you made me wait so long I drank it.
I'm surprised Carol even tries to enforce all her agents.
About time you showed up.
vandalization of Mayhem property will not be tolerated. Offenders will be reprimanded to the full extent of HR capability. You know who I'm talking about.
The fuck?
Let's go!
It's time.
We always seem to drop into danger.
Smells like car exhaust and deep-fried cuttlefish.
Hey man, you seem familiar. We met before?
Yeah, I got the same vibe, but I don't think so.
You ever been to Stillwater?
Nah, but I lived in Palisades Park for 15 years.
Where's that?
New Jersey. Where's Stillwater?
Yeah, guess you just got one of those familiar faces.
I guess so.
Welcome back, Trooper.
Hope I brought enough ammo.
What is this?
Welcome to base Upsilon 6-1-8. Report to your designated work area immediately.
The Legion picnic will be held at... Oh, wait. We blew this park up recently. The Legion picnic will be canceled this year.
How like Persephone to steal what she has no hope of creating herself.
God, why now? Should make short work of the intruders.
In you go, the more chances you will die by Legion's hands.
They sent the big one! I'm killing you for pride!
Maybe they didn't see me.
I'm all over the mayhem. Hold still!
wash your Legion uniform. We may wear masks, but they don't filter out your stench.
Bloody Mary. You brought the ice. Now I'll take the blood. Unload on that asshole! Don't you run from me! Ready to bleed?
Unauthorized access in progress. System breach occurred.
You can't escape me!
Floor security measures enabled.
The danger is unceasing.
Report any suspicious activity to a supervisor.
I approve. Large bounty.
You search for trinkets when you should seek a higher state of being.
Attempted system breach detected. Unauthorized access has occurred.
Our plans do not stop due to a few lost items.
There you are. I was beginning to get worried. Glad it went well, Agent.
My perseverance rewards me.
It's me again, Gunny.
Hauser.
You pooped my party, Gunny. Now it's personal. Let's do this. Mono.
Janelle, I have his position.
Thanks, Steph.
I remember all the little nicknames you had for me during training. Slap Nuts. Spunk Bubble. Clown Dick.
Ha ha. Yup, sounds like me.
Words do hurt. Far more than anything in the Crucible.
I'm sorry. Did I bruise your feelings?
Yes. Yes, you did. Quite a bit, actually.
Well, suck it up, Buttercup. No wonder you joined Legion. You were never fit for the Corps.
Ooh, you're a tough cookie, ain't ya?
Daisy, what are you doing on this frequency?
I don't know. Sometimes I get bored and I like to listen in on what else is happening in Mayhem Land.
Well, get off! I'm in the middle of something. All right!
Gotta get closer!
Hey, Gunny.
Hauser, I'm gonna come down on you like 20 gallons of liquid shit.
To think I used to be scared of you. Not good enough. Gotta run.
That's what you get. Oorah!
Radic, what's a clown dick?
Daisy, what I tell you? Get off this frequency!
Cause in my experience, clowns just got regular normal person dicks.
Thanks, Daisy. I'll, file that away for next time. Now go on and get!
There she is!
Jesus, Hauser really hates you. You must have pulled some seriously sadistic shit in boot camp.
Nah, you know, it was just normal everyday sadistic shit. I could detect a goat-smelling ass anywhere, Hauser.
You can dish it out, but you can't take it. Can you, Gunny? Sorry, gotta be moving on.
Get back here, you pansy-ass titty baby!
Hey, Gunny. Remember when you had me stand on top of my footlocker and sing, "I'm a little teapot"?
Ha! Yeah, I did do that, didn't I?
That used to be my favorite song of all time, and you ruined it! Forever!
Bullshit. Nobody's favorite song is "I'm a Little Teapot."
Not anymore.
Is that what this is about?
No. Well, partly. It's also about the time you made me eat that honey bun out of the latrine.
See? I knew you did some sadistic shit.
Who was that?
It was a test, Daisy. I told him I wanted the latrine so clean he could eat a honey bun out of it.
Still, gross.
Daisy? Who's Daisy?
Daisy, would you kindly please get off this frequency?
Yeah. This is between me and Gunny. Got it?
Sorry.
Get to cover! I'm coming for you, Mayhem! Let's see you catch this! Careful, Pride!
That the best you got, Gunny? I'm a little teapot, short, and here is my rifle to take you out. Oh, come on, you ain't so tough. Got something for ya. got something for you.
Janelle, you all right?
Yeah, I... You think maybe I went too far? I mean, back then, with Oscar Company.
I think you did what was asked of you at the time. I also think you're a different person now that you're with Mayhem.
What do you mean? Softer?
Maybe.
But not too soft.
Never. Welcome back to the Soul Ancestral Temple. You've returned to discover the truth behind your origin, haven't you?
Yes, Curator.
The truth is, I am your creator. When Dynamo died, I reanimated you as Lazarus to help fight against Dr. Babylon.
Who are you?
There's no time for that now. Babylon's minions are already loose in the city.
Let's see you catch this!
Expectations. I'm transmitting your next objective.
What is this?
We're going to upload a virus into Babylon's computer network, disrupting his entire communication system.
But who are you?
There will be plenty of time for that later. For the time being, you may continue calling me Curator.
If I do this for you, will you be more forthcoming?
I promise.
All right. Collected.
There it is. Now you'll have to take out Babylon's flunkies first. But I know you can do it. After all, I created you. Perfect. Now upload the virus.
Lazarus, you out there?
Mixer.
Don't know if you can see, but there's a riot about to start. Looks like Legion's transmitting a city-wide hate signal. You better come back to base.
Curator, what did you just do?
Do? I didn't do anything. You did it, dear.
I was just...
following my commands? That's because you're a good little doggy.
Then I will...
You'll do nothing! Or I'll put you down!
Mixer, what was that?
Somebody's hacked into your nervous system interface. I'm blocking them, but it's only temporary. You're gonna have to get to a terminal right away and close off whatever back door she's opened in your brain. Follow the signal.
Now we fight.
Lazarus, don't worry about them. You gotta get to that terminal.
Adding to inventory.
You gotta hurry up! I can't block him much longer! You're gonna have to get to a terminal right away and close off whatever back door she's opened in your brain. Follow the signal!
Thank you.
can't block him much longer!
I will keep this.
All right, plug into the terminal.
I'm in.
Good. Now you're gonna have to
unplug from this terminal now, because good dogs do what they're told.
I am no one's dog.
Sounds like someone needs a good thwack on the nose with a newspaper.
Power this thing. Right inside sight. One grenade coming up.
Yes.
Well, look who it is.
To unplug.
Curator, can you hear me? I am going to shut down your hate signal.
No, you won't, doggy. You're gonna stay, doggy. Stay!
I am afraid I never learned that command.
Thank you.
This is nice.
Tisk tisk. Looks like someone failed out of obedience school. Guess I'll have to call in a private trainer. Now, let's see what we can do about all that bad behavior.
Hybrid sighted. Engaging. I feel nothing.
Sorry, Curator. I guess you can't teach an old dog new tricks.
Bad jokes? Sounds like there may be a little dynamo still left in there.
Warrior! Citizens, have a wonderful day. It's never fucking ending, is it? More?
Grenade loose!
It never ends!
Thank you.
Friday. I mapped the signal frequency Steeltoe was using when he interrupted my download, but I need help tracking it.
Well, it looks like the signal is... That's odd. I see one similar to it at the TTX. Head that way.
What's so odd about the signal? I thought this would be a standard trace.
Well, it keeps fading in and out rapidly. It's as if something is constantly interrupting it without shutting it down.
So it has a high oscillation rate?
The oscillation rate is standard for this type of signal. It seems to be disappearing and reappearing every second.
Power fluctuations, perhaps? Or signal degradation?
No, those are all within normal parameters. This is almost like the signals we use on the Ark. Right. This signal is coming from the future automobile exhibit on the middle level.
Strange place for Legion to set up any tech.
Indeed. But then again, not a place I would have looked without the frequency you mapped before.
That's why I'm good at what I do.
The technology of tomorrow on display today, here at the Tomorrow Tech Expo, presented by the
Guess Legion figured out what we were looking for. Come get some!
There is the source of the signal I found.
Wait, this is a cloaking device, Friday. That explains why it's similar to the Ark signals.
Of course. Wherever the main source is located, it's cloaked from sight.
Even more reason to find Steeltoe and teach him not to piss me off.
His location is decloaking now. Oh God, it's a hell barge.
I need to get onto that thing, Friday.
Head to the top level of the TTX. You should be able to board it from there.
Dare you shut down my cloaking field? But no matter. Let the people cower in fear of me.
Fear? Of you? You really think too highly of yourself.
Your insolence will be punished as an example to everyone below.
The only punishment being doled out today is me kicking your ass, scrap heap.
The transportation of the future is seen here today at the TTX. Hover cars, buses, and bikes will one day be available.
We're not evil, yeah.
You ready to feel some real pain, asshole?
You have no idea what I'm capable of, child. Let me show you.
What the hell has he done to me? His computer is sending out both physical and technological viruses.
But if I overload the thing with my electrical attack, I should be able to redirect those viruses.
It's worth a shot. Aim for its weak point.
I think it's your turn. Fine. You wanna play rough?
How much can your frail body take? Your body is no longer your own. Destruct this amateur for me.
That is totally cheating!
This grenade's just for you!
You can't keep this up.
You dare make me dance? This hell barge is no steamboat!
This is just weird.
Play rough?
I will.
Whoa, like partying too hard with Daisy.
Oh, this is what inebriation feels like.
How do I have so much in there?
I did not know I was capable of this.
It's just going.
How will I ever clean this up? You shall feel the change now.
Hold on, my electricity is depowered. Fuck it! If that's how it is, you're experiencing this one too.
You have weakened my weapon, intellect child!
Fine. You wanna play rough?
You know, this weak-ass shooting is gonna take forever.
Reluctantly, I have to agree.
How about we cancel this virus and kill each other a different way?
Fine. I don't want to be here all day.
I've had enough of this shit. You interrupted me doing a job for my boss. For that, you will suffer.
What have you done to me? Thieves cannot be!
Now you really are small and insignificant.
Time to crush these little pricks. You've overloaded it completely. The computer is vulnerable. Destroy it. With pleasure.
That's what he gets for fucking with me.
Looks like he's gone for now. Until he uploads his mind into another body, that is.
He'll think twice before interrupting my work, at least.
Success is not just a matter of working hard. You have to love what you do. And I love blowing shit up.
Downtime is always appreciated.
I know, it's a gloomy room, but we have to keep all that information we gather somewhere, and the Ark takes loads of processing power to run.
You like to make me miss you, don't you?
I have acquired many wares since your last visit.
There's a sight for sore eyes.
Reminder, the Mayhem employee picnic is for personnel and their spouses only. Leave the children at home. Nobody needs your little rugrats running around and making a mess. Thank you.
Ever notice how Friday acts around Braddock?
Clever individuals took it upon themselves to add some new policies to the HR database. When I find out who is responsible, I'm taking you down.
Guy can't hit the broadside of a barn.
Attention all Mayhem personnel, this is a reminder that Bagel Day is a privilege, not a right. Should you abuse it, it will be taken away from you.
Thank you.
Let's get shit done.
Ready to deploy.
No backing out now, guys.
Annyeong, fucking haseyo, Seoul. You miss me?
Thank you. And let me take a drive, eh?
Vroom vroom, I am sexy. Look at me.
Nothing a scratch kit can't fix. See you later then.
Gat, this is Auxiliary Officer Rookiebot of the Seoul Metro.
Yeah, what is it?
I am transferring coordinates to you now.
What is this?
The location of Project Gat.
Your little Johnnybot experiment?
Yes. You see, the test run has not been, by legal parameters, a success.
What are you talking about?
Units with the Gat system update are unstable, often defaulting to excessive force for minor crimes, such as unlawful use of a laser pointer.
Well, you know, sometimes in the heat of the moment, the line between excessive and acceptable gets hazy.
The program must be stopped. You must somehow hack into the system and revert the system AI.
All right, if I do this, will all you bolt heads get the fuck out of my life?
Affirmative.
Mine.
This is for the Masters in Technology.
Open and fire! Woohoo! Let's see you guys rip! Watch out!
I'm starting to think I should have worn something with extra pockets.
You can handle this much horsepower.
Gat, goddammit. What the hell are you doing here?
Well, Rookiebot said your Johnnybots weren't living up to the original.
This campus is restricted. Get out of here, or I will drop the hammer on you.
Yeah? Try it, you junk heap.
An earlier call away.
Show's over, folks.
No! What the fuck is this?
Don't test me, punk. Surrender or face arrest.
Fuck off, cyber fascist.
Hey, am I late for the party? Just remember, you started.
Yeah! But you're right. These new cops are giant assholes.
Yes, well, their AI is based upon you.
Sure, but I'm not like that, am I?
Also, you did engage them in a violent confrontation.
Yeah? Well, this whole thing was your idea.
I know. I am sorry, Mr. Gat. My neural network is currently experiencing stability problems.
Rookiebot. Shit. Now Legion's mixed in this too.
Back down, Gat. I already have you for the murders of officers SP-9914, SP-3876, SP-84.
Yeah, try and catch me, circuit sucker. There?
Yes, Mr. Gat, I am back.
What happened?
I was struggling with the concepts of law and justice. While one is objective, the other subjective, both are intricately intertwined in the...
The fuck are you talking about?
Sometimes, in pursuit of justice, one must break the law.
I could have told you that.
But not to the extent that you break the law. That's why these officers modified with your moral code must be reprogrammed.
I should probably be insulted by that.
More officers.
What the fuck is this?
We'll make it try.
All right, bring it. Well, that's it. This one, guys. It's coming up. What a mess we're made. Have I hurt you enough yet?
I'm confused why you have such a problem with our new program. I mean, an entire department of Officer Gats. Bending the rules. Shooting first. No respect for protocol. Isn't that what you always wanted?
I don't know. I'm starting to think that one Gat's enough for this town.
Come on, let's dance!
Invalid. Function.
You never have too many of these.
Woohoo! Oh.
This is your final warning, scumbag. Surrender or face arrest.
But this is your final warning. Surrender or face me.
Okay, Dirtball. Looks like I will have to come take you in myself.
Mr. Gat, Chief Butt has uploaded himself into a requisition XXE1 Pride Captain. If you can access its internal systems, I think you can use Chief Bot's digital signature to override the COP units. But be careful.
Don't worry about me, kid. This ain't exactly my first rodeo.
I interrupted my lunch for this.
Well, what were you eating? Microchips?
A bacon burrito, dog. But don't tell my cardiologist. Now we can make this easy, or we can make this hard. It's up to you.
You'll never take me alive, pig!
I always wanted to say that.
You should follow us in the town.
Come on. Let's try and not escalate the situation. I'm going to need you to calm down and cooperate. If you surrender now, I can probably get your sentence reduced.
Go!
And I had only 8 days left to retirement.
Rookie Bot, now what?
Hack into the Pride Captain and revert all units back to OS 6.2.
But what'll happen to you?
I will become like all the other COP units, faithfully protecting and serving the citizens of Seoul.
It's been an honor serving with you, kid.
You too, Mr. Gat.
That was a little bit sad of a side mission. Okay.
Can open new doors to
this one.
And reading your enemy's book can provide a great tactical advantage.
Well, home.
Check this out. Yes. Yeah, I'll get the more intel, so I'll stream, I'll farm some intel. But, so we're going to end it here. Let's go over this. Got new one easy to check. This is. Alright, so we knocked out all the operator missions that we have so far, except for this one. Which, that was a newer one, so we got all the, knocked out the ones we had from the beginning. So we're gonna end it there. And we'll knock, next time we'll start that side mission, do any other ones if we end up unlocking more, and then we'll continue the story. And eventually we'll get these other agents. As we progress the story, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more. Just like their own operator missions. Well, I don't know about the cars, but most of the stuff. So, I might be back later tonight with something else. I'm not sure yet. Until then, I am out.